So the FIFA video didn't go well, and I'm pretty sure this Madden video won't be any better. You see the players, you see the overall, you already know it's terrible. Look at this, I even got everyone in the wrong position. Hold on, let me just put an actual quarterback in so this challenge will actually be impossible. I mean, look at this, my wide receivers are running backs, my running back is a fullback, everyone's on the wrong position on defense, and I think special teams is gonna stay the same because why would I have a 25 overall kicker on the field? Inshallah, we will find an opponent that doesn't actually have a 99 overall team. Should I even be surprised at this point? Bro, I love these camera cinematics. I chose the Mercedes-Benz Stadium because it's my favorite stadium in the entire NFL. All right, here we go, boys. This is not going to go well. Oh, my fullback's a kick returner. I forgot. Oh, he is very slow, and the game is very laggy. I have so many things to my disadvantage. At least we still got Tommy Stevens.
Still got Tommy Stevens. Throw it on a dime, like I ain't even trying. Just a kid from Briarwoods, I'm wearing number 9.
Let's go, Tommy boy. Oh, no! He was wide open! Oh, he's gonna run the same formation. I gotta take advantage of it. Oh, he's got it covered. I gotta throw it to my 300-pound tight end. He didn't hold on. I mean, this is gonna be a long day. He's paused the game already. He's probably looking at my lineup right now saying, what the hell am I playing against? Oh my lord. What is this guy smoking? He had a free win and he quit. That's a win. That's gotta be a win. It says one win out of seven. I've won the game with a 54 overall team. I am the best player in the world. I wonder who I'm going up against. Am I surprised? Oh, it's a Cowboys theme team. I am not ready for the clapping I am about to receive.
Check out the